In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA TS8020 printer on a wireless network with a compatible Android device using the Easy Wireless Connect method. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your mobile device is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The main screen will be lit up with a white background when the printer is on. When the screen is on, tap the Wi-Fi icon at the bottom left of the screen. Tap LAN Settings. Next, tap Wireless LAN. Now, tap Wireless LAN Setup. Then, tap Easy Wireless Connect. Tap Yes to continue with the Easy Wireless Connect process. When you see this screen, you've completed the printer setup. Now, let's download the Canon Print App on your Android device. Find and tap the Google Play Store icon. In the search box, type Canon Print. Then tap Search. Tap the icon for the Canon Print app. Then tap Install and complete the installation. Now, let's open the Canon Print app. Check to see if your printer appears at the top of the screen. If it does, the setup is complete. If not, tap the Add Printer icon. Tap Register Printer. Next, tap Auto Select Connection Method. Select the name of the wireless router you would like to use. Then tap Yes. Enter the password for your wireless router and tap OK. The network settings will be sent to the printer. When this message appears, tap OK. Verify the printer is detected. Tap the name of your printer when it appears. This will select and connect the printer with your device. Tap OK. If you'd like to test print using images from your device, tap Select Images. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to your Android device using the Easy Wireless Connect method. Now you're ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, Windows computer, or an iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.